Hello and welcome. I guess it is time to do some Halo missions by getting some of those weekly challenges done. Most important seems to be not these ones. Yeah, something in Halo 2 basically, and sniping weapons, and of course this as well. So that's pretty much it. Let's start with those. I put one of the new skulls, like the more dangerous flawed skull, on, but I have no idea if it actually affects, like if it counts as scoring skull here. We will see. Also, there was one that was sniping weapons, I think, so we are gonna need sniper right away. Well, that's loading long. I think it's stuck.
Any idea where...
Hey!
Okay, seems to be working now.
Take it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Also, no idea if this actually counts as a sniping weapon, but it's true, right? Yeah, I think the slowness and getting stuck is just because of my game is now running on HDD, not SSD at the moment, because my gaming at SSD seems to fry, so I'm still waiting info on my warranty.
More on the street, left side.
So I have like 10% of my games actually working at the moment. And that sucks.
If men really praised each other, I'd say good job, but you know how it is.
That's alright, I'd hide from me too.
We got jackals in the courtyard.
Hey, there's another one.
Bastard moving up.
Heads up.
Okay, now these horrible things are coming in.
Hell yeah!
I guess Grunt's Puneral makes this a bit too easy. What it is, what it is. Just trying to get a couple of those weekly challenges done. Well, I guess that was fast. Not seen these hunters for a very long time. I just usually skip this part.
Hunter.
Stand back, Marine. Let the chief show you how it's done.
Wait, is it? I think it's stuck. Okay, not anymore.
Second squad, this is Cortana. What's your status? Over.
We're operational, ma'am. Barely. Our pilots didn't make it.
They're here to help, amigos.
I need you on that bird.
Ma'am?
My pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Understood. I'll keep an eye on them. Chief, good luck.
Target. Okay, there is another Marine. He can get sniper as well. Well, that was a bit awkward, but it is done. Ouch. Well, that's what Runes Funeral and Double Explosion does, I guess. Yeah, doing a commentary at the moment might have been a mistake. I don't feel like... How would I say? I guess I feel a bit too tired for this. I wonder if any of those marines are... Okay, this cannot be my marines. Okay, there's one. Well, that was a bit awkward. Can't they really get past these? Is it because of these? Oh no, it's because of these. Give me a second, I got something in my eye. Okay, now we can continue. So, I'm gonna craft this.
On the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over it. Follow me. I ain't gonna complain, sir.
Chief is okay. What's up? Good to go, amigo.
Where is one of my snipers? He's stuck on some wall again, right? I'm gonna steal his gun then. Yep, thanks. He's not gonna go forward, then I'm gonna just use this. Is that guy also staying there? Well, if so... I guess this is how we do it.
Stay out of sight!
Well, that was wise. Comes out of this gun is very blinding for some reason.
Special delivery from Commander Keys, Chief.
No idea if it's something to do with my game settings or something else, but it just blinds me basically for a while. Okay, here's something for you.
Bam!
There should be one of them here. Yeah, I want the guy with sniper with me, in case something happens to my car.
Best seat in the house.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board.
Hey, yeah, keep it up!
That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Spotted another one.
It is funny how most of these enemies are dying from the grunts dying. Was awkward. Those ghosts just wrecked us. There was nothing I could do. Well, no point killing these guys, I guess.
Guys,
please.
Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised.
confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
I've got it!
Woo!
Back up. Well, yeah, and now I don't have a gunner anymore. Well, that hasn't happened ever.
Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
Right in the teeth! Ah!
Yeah, I'm gonna do it again. What is exploding behind us every time? Yeah, I'm gonna just hope nobody will hit me. That's the best I can do at this point.
Odd, I know, but it does.
I guess I'm not gonna run
that ground
over then.
I'm on a roll now!
The Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.
Yeah, the car cannot take much more of this. Fun guys. What can I do? The car was in too bad shape. It just exploded. It was not my fault. I wonder if the load is stuck again. Let me try something. Yep.
It blew right through us. 50 cal.
Wait, where's my weapons? Shouldn't I usually keep my weapons after that? Well, I guess not.
all you got? Come on.
Okay, everyone be cool.
Watch yourself.
You go now.
That ghost is dead.
Our turn now, man.
Heads up. Boom.
No, stop, my rocket launcher. That's mine. Now you can go.
Quite a welcome party. See that?
No marines, I guess. Somebody has broken the vault door. That's not good. Oh no, it's that far away. Will the guy still want me to use the gun after all that?
Could use you on the gun, Chief!
yeah, I don't do any PC drivers or on-rail shooters. They wait for me now. Okay then. I was just about to punish him from the setting, but
there are a number of Marines trapped
in, I guess, building. He came back.
Concentrate on the raid. They're the biggest threat.
I'm gonna deal with this thing myself. Don't destroy my gold. I don't think I have tried to get my gold on top of the scarab just yet, so it would be good time to do that now, I guess. If, yeah, I don't know, it does not seem very doable. I want this guy to dodge, like, dodge to down there. Oh, sorry. I was just trying to destroy the turret. I didn't know that gunner could also fall. Yeah, this will definitely do the trick. I'm just shooting the legs. It will fall down. Yeah, I don't know why I always put the Warthog on top of that thing. Why I never do this. Oh no. Okay, this is the reason I don't do this. Don't tell me it's not have given me any. Okay, there is checkpoint, nice. Oh, it does not function very well here. No. What the hell? The ghost acts very weird on this thing. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with the ammo again. I should have enough. And these guys also should have enough. Not gonna need this ammo.
Oh no.
Why do I even try this again? I know it's not gonna work. Oh. This time I have a better plan. This thing will wait here, while I'm gonna shoot some shots and grab some ammo. Goodbye! Oh no, if I kill that guy, I'm gonna lose my ghost. Well, I'm gonna take the risk. Yep, there's the ghost. There's a more beam rifle here somewhere. I was sure this guy was carrying one. Here it is. Oh no, I'm back down here. Well, this sucks. At least I can try to get this ghost on top again. It's breaking the physics a bit. I feel it's harder to walk here at the moment. Okay, I don't wanna stay on top of that. Good thing I jumped off. There were too many of them. Look at away from here. Okay, what now? I don't think I wanna do this mission. I'm gonna check my challenges. Yeah, the scouting didn't count, so yeah, I definitely need to change it. I'm not gonna do peace because these are just a pain. This would be very easy on Halo 4, but I just don't feel like playing that one. This one is definitely doable. And one of these with Skull on is must. Precision weapons is good. Covenant weapon is coming, I guess. I'm gonna need a map with energy sword at this point. I guess this one would have been good after all, but I'm gonna need to... Let's say this one, because I don't play this one that often. Also, this one is useless, so let's take that away and let's put... I don't want to put grenades now, because there's just too many of them. And I don't want them to interfere with, well, the explosion thingies. This one. I don't know if this counts if there is no coup. I'm not gonna risk it now, though. I don't think this do this that much. It's not like this is a sneaking game or anything. Also, we will see if it loads before I have to open some folders in my thing again. It's so horrible to play from this old HDD. I'm hoping to get my SSD back as soon as I can. I mean, probably not the same one, because they will have to replace it, I think. It is just not recognizing at all, like nothing is connected. Yeah. I'm gonna just give me a second here. Yep, that does it. Well, that was weird. Thank you. need this. Oh, nice throw. Nice floor. Nice. Fuck. These guys seem to be good with grenades today. Oh, so that's how it is. Come on, Broodshot is not that dangerous. I definitely cannot get past this part now. How is the... I don't get it. Why are these guys so dangerous? Did I put on legendary or something? Yep, nothing I can do. There is no way to get past this part. What the hell? This part is usually easy. I guess the only thing I can do is retreat and come back invisible. There is no way I can beat these guys. Yep, that guy can deal with them. Oh no, grunts! I need to deal with them. Oh, they are still exploding, that's funny. That looked a bit dangerous.
Waiting for you. They're out here somewhere. I can't.
and I just have to try again until the invisibility works. I think that skull I put on makes it actually very difficult to beat the game. Oh fuck, of course it's one of them has to bump into me, yeah, there is no way to survive this anymore. Yeah, you can have this. Oh, wait, come on. Well, you don't have to take it, I guess. Yeah, I'm fine. Oh no, dead crunch. This might be bad. Okay, that was funny. These enhanced explosions make the game very fun. Oh, take the... Oh, hey. Here's good weapon for you as well. Which shotgun? Oh yeah, he was the one who flew away. Okay, then never mind. Time to do some sniping. Take the bazooka. Okay, just need to check something out. Yeah, that tank can deal with them. Maybe. I guess they can. Oh wait, what? Why did he explode? Yeah. It is surprise if I survive this. I guess not. Well, screw this. I'm gonna detect the ghost then. Yep, this is not gonna end well. There are just too many of them. This map is pretty much invisible, I guess. Invincible. What the hell I'm saying? Impossible. Well, that sucks. I wonder if there was somebody who can keep this launcher at some point. The gun's on my side. This guy definitely is not here.
Arbiter!
No way. No, 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 no. Well, that's... There went my allies and my ammo. Yeah, I'm not gonna survive it if I'm doing like this. Where the fuck did he come from? Well, that fucking sucks. Yeah, I don't feel like doing this mission anymore. Oh, come on. You are not gonna use that one if you have the launcher. I guess you will take the launcher anyways. Come on, man. Yeah, I really don't feel like fighting these guys again. What the hell happened here? Wait. What? Let's go and venture. Yeah, makes sense. I cannot come in from here. Yeah. Gonna go for a ghost. How did I miss that shot? Makes no sense. Oh yeah, I'm gonna use it like this. Myself, but there was a style. So I guess at least now I'm gonna get the style points. I hope. I just want this mission to be over. I have had enough, okay. Did I really pick something like heroic or something? Because this mission, yeah, it should not be this hard. It should not. Yeah, there is no way I can get through here. There is just no way. I'm stuck. I cannot move. I need to take care of this guy now. There's a headshot, so now only Covenant weapons. I wonder if Grunts can ride this thing. I don't think so. Well, not anymore. Oh, come on!
On your side.
Oh, I need to get away now! Well, that works, I guess. But now I'm on a pool. Oh, come on, what the fuck is wrong with this game? This fucking sucks. Out of my way, you useless things. No, invisible. There is no way to get past this part. What the hell, man? Okay, I'm gonna take the other ghost now. But now the music stopped. That's weird. That's weird. Oh no, I don't think it's safe at any point. Fucking game. It's gonna put me back. Yeah, not gonna do this again. The enemies did not spawn now, so does this mean I can still progress, or will the game get stuck? These enemies were not here last time, so okay, now I got a checkpoint. Yeah, I'm gonna need a sniper rifle here. There is not much I can do without it. effective dig, I'm gonna just walk into their ambush. Another bunch of brutes. How do I get past these guys? With the brute shot, of course. I just need my shield to load. They just really stuck me on that kind of... What's wrong with these enemies today? These are really impossible. Like, I have never struggled this much with any Halo mission, even on Legendary. This is just awful. Fuck. Also, this checkpoint is annoying me way more than it should be. Okay. Let's get rid of these guys first because I need to do it. And now, not the best checkpoint, but it's a checkpoint. Well, that failed. That failed as well. Okay, it was good checkpoint after all. Almost easy. Ah, shit. Well, finally that's over. It was horrible. I was not having fun there. What the fuck? My score is even minus. Yeah. There was something definitely weird going on here. It was taking me 30 minutes as well. Come on. That makes no sense. Okay, now I'm gonna need to do just some playlist mission. Oh yeah, I need to spool up my hard drive. Campaigns, playlists. Yeah, I don't think this will count. Should I? Nah. Maybe? Nah, I've played it too many times, no thanks. Let's see what ODST has. Yeah, this one should be easy enough. Just gonna speedrun this, I guess. Gonna try. Part time 3 minutes, yeah. Shouldn't be too bad. I have no idea if I actually have any done the part time on this map, so... That's... Oh, wait, what? Did I... Is this fucking legendary? Ah. Come on, I'm not feeling playing Legendary after that previous map. Yeah, it's a fucking Legendary. No thanks. Whenever there is a good map in the playlist, of course it has to be like this. Well, I did the Halo 2 and ODST thing already, so I guess I could play any other as well. Oh, Rose Nest on Heroic. That sounds doable. Yeah, I'm gonna do that one. Why the hell not? Oh yeah, I'm gonna pull up the hard drive already, so we will see if it works right away.
Sorry for the tight squeeze.
Yeah, it did.
Tell the command. We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion
Come
traffic?
On, sir. I'll show you the way. Base is built for some 20th century war. Full of old tech like these door controls.
Get those turrets up. Watch your fields of fire.
Why did I do double pistols instead of...
Point of entry,
it's heroic. Ah well, it should still be doable. Assault rifles are everywhere.
Chief? Good. This channel is secure.
Also, this weapon looks very nice, so...
Can't hold out for
I can't complain.
I need that hangar clear for evac ASAP.
Thank you.
unit! Lumbering fool!
Oh yeah, I gotta listen to heroic conversation, I guess. Heroic conversation here.
Password. What? Need the password.
You gotta be kidding me, what password?
Password. They gave it out at the staff meeting 15 minutes ago.
Meeting? What meeting? I was out here.
Not supposed to let anyone in without it.
If the staff meeting just ended, no one outside is gonna know the freaking password. Now open up. We need ammo and the chief is out here.
Does he know the password?
He wasn't at the meeting either.
Take this. You. No, wait, stop. Here. These are much cooler weapons. Now we can do this. Stay behind these, you guys. Was there something good up here? Gravity lifts, maybe? Something? It seems there was not. Well, that sucks. get back in the whoops center. Oh yeah, there's the... Oh hell, I don't have shields with me. Dealing with these things are gonna be pain.
Sir, this way!
Look! Coming out of the vent!
Light 'em up! Light 'em up!
What the hell are those things, Sergeant?
Drones! A whole swarm! They come down! Short control bursts!
Okay, that one is definitely dead. Oh, a pistol! No, I'm gonna keep this one. It has more ammo. Gonna take a while, but this is gonna help me later.
To have you.
Yeah, I bet. I was the one who got rid of all the drones here. Question is, do I want a shotgun with me? I feel I do. Oh, by the way guys, do not close this door behind me. Just do not do it. Wait, these guys are infinite, aren't they? There's so many of them. Yeah, I'm gonna need the last... Oh no. Well, no ammo for me, I guess.
Yeah.
come on, you got to be kidding me, I put it in a such position. Wait, wasn't there supposed to be turret up here? Oh no, this horrible part. Yeah, you can go up there, you can do it. It's not gonna do anything, but I'm gonna throw these out there. That was not me, by the way. It was totally his fault. Arbiter is just looking at, what the hell did you just do? Give me a second. Okay, let it continue. These guys have so horrible weapons here. I guess I better swap weapon at this point. There's not that much hammer left. I'd like to take this just for the next mission, but I don't think I'm gonna play that today, so no point.
I'll cover you.
I'm gonna do my usual strat and shoot everyone. I cannot shoot anyone. Why the hell is this guy seeing me? Oh no, there's turret behind me, that's gonna suck.
Bombs armed. We got your exit. A service elevator in the hangar.
This place will become your tomb.
Surprisingly huge score, actually. Well, okay then. Gonna just put the game to the main menu and take a short break. There will be my friend playing with me shortly, so.
What happened?
I hope it's gonna save my weapons. So I will be back in a couple of minutes.